Hey there everyone, main surveyor here. Little channel announcement before I get started. I am on BitChute in addition to YouTube, so I am slowly migrating my favorite videos that I've made over to BitChute. And you can find me there. There'll be a link in the description. Including you can also check out who is FECORE, which is no longer on YouTube, thanks to FECORE. they can't touch this one though. So we'll go from there. So what I want to talk about today is flat Earth is boring. It's so utterly boring. It just hit me as I was watching live feed on Jose's channel. Jose's got a great channel, by the way. He's an excellent moderator. He does a very good job trolling that troll, right? You should subscribe to Jose's channel and support the platform that he provides for people. But the flat earthers on there, or any flat earthers on YouTube that I encounter, I mean, what do you end up with, right? I'm a Mac earther. I'm not a flat earther. I'm not a spherical earther. I'm a Mac earther. Or you got, it's Occam's razor. Yeah, Occam's razor. Or you got, oh gosh, you know, the earth is flat. I'm the most hashtagged of all the flat earthers on the internet, on YouTube, and I drive around in a YouTube car. I must be a YouTube employee, eh? But you've got nothing else. And, you know, you've got other flat earthers out there. What's his name? Chirag Patel, also known as Mind of God, right? And he's just sermonizing in every video that he makes. He doesn't have any measurements that he makes. In fact, he said emphatically that he doesn't make measurements. He's not that kind of flat earther. And there's suspicion that he's a Poe. I don't care if he's a Poe or he's not a Poe. He has nothing to offer to the discussion. People are allowed to be flat earthers. I don't have a problem with that. I do have a problem with the likes of FECORE, who lies to people to get donations. But you know, in addition to that, there aren't flat earthers that have anything to offer to the discussion. So I'm not interested in talking to flat earthers. I'm interested in talking to flat earth surveyors. They don't have to be licensed. They don't have to even be employed by a survey firm. But any of you flat earthers, if you're serious about what you believe, you're going to get out there with survey equipment and you're going to measure the earth. You're going to use similar methods and equipment that people like I have. And you're going to carry out measurements. You know, the best video I think I've made so far is Our Plumb Lines Parallel. And I set up the slideshow kind of like a scientific paper. I've got an abstract, I've got an introduction, I even, you know, define terms for you. I've got my equipment list. I've got my procedure, I've got my calculations, error analysis, and I've got a discussion at the end, conclusions. And I even have you excited, imagine that. So, flat earthers don't do that. They're not interested in that. They just want to believe what they believe, and that's boring. You can only get so far with someone like that. We can try to understand each other, but they just want to yell, it's all lies, man. You know, Russian vids, every other sentence starts with, the bottom line is this. It's like, I can't take it anymore. I can't take it. You people need to get out there and measure. And any of you in the southern Maine area, I'll get out there and measure with you. Serious. I'm absolutely serious. I will get out there and measure with you. And we can go through this together. But if you're not out there measuring, you have nothing to talk about. I don't care about conspiracy theories. I don't care about your Pythagorean cult ideas. I don't care about your suspicions of NASA. None of those are evidence against the shape of the Earth. None of your fears, none of your interpretations of scripture, none of that is evidence against the shape of the Earth, one way or the other. What you need to do is measure. Just make measurements. You know, I have this one flat earther, you know, the most hashtagged one of all of them. He he get out there and he said his measurement was made like 30 years ago when he drove across country and he never saw that he was going over a slope, you know? So, you know, cause his car didn't use enough gasoline for there to be enough slope for eight inches per mile square, you know? That's his measurement. Like, no. And he thinks a car is more precise than, you know, a total station that's accurate to 1 second. You know, then there's Larry Scott who can make measurements. He can estimate his measurements to the tenth of a second with the equipment he has. And this is analog. It's so much better than what I've got for equipment. Fantastic. You know, there are very few of us on the globe side who are making measurements. And the globe side frustrates me a little bit too. I mean, you can give us physics lessons, astronomy lessons. That's great. That has its place in the discussion, but it only goes so far. I'm not going to try to name all of us who are making measurements on the globe side because I'm afraid I'm going to leave somebody out. And then we know that FECORE is just a scam. In fact, Cassio demonstrated how FECORE's forced the level test from May actually measured curvature, convex curvature. They didn't actually measure a flat Earth. They measured a convex surface. You know, I was telling Jesse the other day, they had that digital auto level. You should never use an instrument that's smarter than you are. They should have used a mechanical auto level. Anyway, they still would have gotten the same result. But as Cassio demonstrated. Anyway, that's my little soapbox for today. I want to find flat earthers who actually make measurements as a surveyor does. Come on and talk to me. Oh, and by the way, all flat earthers, you are welcome to comment on my videos. I won't necessarily interact with you, but I'm not into shutting you down or censoring you or any of that stuff unless I think you're being abusive or you're way off topic or you're saying things that I don't really care about. You know, don't accuse me of being a cultist and all that nonsense. But if you want to come and just talk about why you're a flat earther, that's fine. Or why you disagree with what's in the video, that's fine. I don't care. But flat earthers are welcome to talk to, but I'm really interested in talking to flat earth surveyors. All right? So I'll catch you later.